Britain can at last speak to Japan by radio telephone. Sir Kingsley Wood will officially open the service.
I am indeed pleased to be taking part in the inauguration of this new telephone service between Great Britain and Japan.
11,000 miles away in Tokyo, the Japanese Minister of Communications gets his word in.
The understanding and friendship between the two countries were deeply rooted from early days, owing partly to the similarity of the conditions of both countries as an insular empire.
Very fittingly, Sir John Simon now speaks to the Japanese Foreign Secretary, Mr. Hirota.
I have listened with the greatest pleasure to the cordial and friendly sentiments Your Excellency has expressed. May this new service ever be used in the promotion of peaceful cooperation for the benefit of mankind.